Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to post-process our PLA with System 3's mirror coat. We often get asked if PLA can hold liquids. The short answer is yes, but to do that effectively, you need to make sure your print is completely watertight. You can find this mirror coat at your local hardware store for roughly $10. Mirror coat is usually used to provide a harder, more heat-resistant finish on countertops, bar tops, and different wood furniture. This mirror coat will seal up your print and also provide a really nice gloss surface finish. Use a disposable paintbrush and a cup for this post-process. I used a mason jar here and learned it the hard way. You can find out why I switched to a plastic cup later on. Before we apply it to our model, the instructions made it really clear that we have to measure the two chemicals accurately. We will pour 26 milliliters of the part A resin in a cup and then add 12 milliliters of the part B hardener onto the resin. Afterwards, we will mix the two chemicals vigorously. When you are done mixing the two chemicals together, we can start to apply it onto our PLA model. Take a paintbrush and apply it onto the print evenly. Once we are done, we have to wait 4 to 6 hours for the coat to seal. Now we wait. Just in case, we left it overnight to dry and here are the results. We will test it out. We will pour water into it and then leave it in there for 30 minutes to let the water soak in. Okay, 30 minutes is up. Now we'll pour it out and wipe it down. I don't see any water inside the print. None on the bottom, none on the side. Let's try shaking it. I don't hear any water swooshing inside either. Looks like it works. And here is the reason why I advise to use a disposable cup and paintbrush. Once the resin dries, it hardens into a plastic. So it would have covered my whole mason jar in plastic. Well, there we have it. We post-processed the PLA model with System 3's mirror coat, and it came out fantastic. It held water for 30 minutes and didn't show any seeping in into the PLA, so it works. I will not recommend drinking out of this cup as it is still not food safe. That's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.